वेरी गुड डे टू ऑल ऑफ यू फ्रॉम अमित कुमार मेहता। टुडे विल बी डिस्कसिंग एन इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक विच इज़ वीडियो 3 ऑफ द स्पोकन इंग्लिश फ्लुएंसी कोर्स 2.0 वीडियो। इफ यू हैव नॉट वॉच द अर्लियर टू वीडियोज, आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू वॉच दोज वीडियोज, बिकॉज वी टॉक्ड अबाउट हाउ फ्रेजेज आर मिनी ग्रामर लेसन्स दैट कैन हेल्प यू अवॉइड लर्निंग ग्रामर इन द इनिशियल फेजेस एंड इम्प्रूव योर फ्लुएंसी ड्रास्टिकली इन द शॉर्टेस्ट पॉसिबल टाइम। If you have not watched those videos, please do watch those videos. I'll be providing the link in the description for this video also, for the earlier two videos. Moving on to the topic that we have on discussion for today. Today we'll be discussing that 1% rule which most of the English learners do not know. And if you know this particular 1% rule, you will feel English is a cakewalk. You will feel English is a child's play. You will start learning English fluently in a very, very short span of time. Now, quickly moving on to the particular logic that we have for today. Now, today we'll be discussing those 1000 English words which will comprise 80% of your English conversations. The daily conversations that you do, this will cover 80% of those conversations. Now, imagine I'm covering 80% of your syllabus of English vocabulary today in this particular small video of just, I guess, 20 to 25 minutes. Stay with me as I discuss these words with you, these important 1000 English words. Now, the biggest problem with any learner of English is that he is always under pressure. He's always under fear. He always feels that English is a monster which is following him or her. And because of that particular fear, his English language learning skills decreases, and he's not able to reach that particular destination of learning and mastering English language. Now, it has been found out that apart from grammar, vocabulary is the second biggest fear that most of the students have. Now, if you go to any spoken English teacher, if you go to any English teacher, 99% of the times those teachers will recommend you to go buy a dictionary and start learning words, start learning vocabulary words. Now, there is a very big conventional wisdom, there is a very big idea that if you do not know your words, your English would be doomed. There is an idea that if English words are not known by students, then things will not be easy for him to master fluency, to learn spoken English in the quickest possible time. So I am here to break that particular myth. Now, first thing first, let me make things difficult for you. If you are a student, if you go to a teacher, I told you the teacher will ask you to mug up certain words. Buy a dictionary and go start mugging up some words, learning some words. So do you know the number of words that English language contains? Question is that English language contains close to 5 lakh to 6 lakhs words. And every year, thousands of more words are kept on adding to the particular Oxford dictionary. So that's a lot of words to learn. So what is the solution? Let me reduce your syllabus to a certain percentage. Time for a breather. Now, Shakespeare is considered the god of English literature. I hope most of you would agree. Most of you would have known his name. Can you guess his vocabulary? Can you guess the number of words that he played with? The number of words with which he wrote all the literature that he had to write? Can you just make a wild guess? Let me break that number for you. For your records, Shakespeare knew more than 66,000 words. For his entire lifetime, he knew only 66,000 words. And out of those words, he used only 50% of them. You can click on these hyperlinks to actually go and find out whatever I'm telling is truth or not. So he knew only 33,000 words. So even the greatest man on English literature knew only 33,000 words. You need not study the entire dictionary that your teacher is asking you to. Is that not a revelation? Now let me reduce your syllabus even further. Now an average person who speaks in English knows only 25 to 35,000 English words. That effectively means that you need not study the dictionary. Only learning 6% of those dictionary words is enough for an average English learner. Let me break the numbers even further. Let me give you the good news. Out of those 5 lakh words, only 100 words are used in the 50% of our daily conversations. Only 300 words are used in 65% of the conversations. Only 500 words are used in 80% of the daily conversations. And 1000 words compose 85% of the daily conversations. So if you know these 1000 words that we have been talking, that we'll be telling you at the end of the presentation, you will be able to do 85% of your daily conversations. 85% with just 1000 words. That is the power of this particular secret, which most of the teachers have not told you. If you're still feeling that those 1000 words will be difficult to remember or learn, I will show it to you. It's just a simple cakewalk. It's absolutely easy, and you can, anybody, even a class 5 student, even a class 6 student, can learn those 1000 words in a matter of just 2 to 3 days. And that is also a very stretch number that I'm giving you. Maybe you already know all those 1000 words. I'll be showing you the magic in some time. Just stay with me. Now let me read you a particular speech. I have told you that 1000 words are enough for your daily conversations. Let me give a real life proof from it. Now let me read a particular speech. Hello Chicago. If there is anyone out there who still doubts that America is a place where all things are possible, who still wonders if the dreams of our founders is alive in our time, who still questions the power of our democracy, tonight is your answer. It's the answer told by the lines that stretched around schools and churches in numbers this nation has never seen, by people who waited 3 hours and 4 hours, many for the first time in their lives, because they believed that this time must be different, that their voices could be that difference. It's the answer spoken by young and old, rich and poor, Democrat and Republican, black, white, Hispanic, Asian, Native American, gay, straight, disabled and not disabled, Americans who have sent a message to the world that we have never been just a collection of individuals or a collection of red states and blue states. We are and always will be United States of America. It's the answer that led those who have been told for so long by many to be cynical and fearful and doubtful about what we can achieve to put their hands on the arc of history and bend it once more towards the hope of a better day. This is the speech given by Barack Obama, President Barack Obama. He gave the speech after winning the elections in US. He was the first black president of the United States. And mind you, when Barack Obama chooses to speak on a world stage, the entire world listens. And this is the speech that he gave after winning the elections. Now let me give you a technical fact about this particular speech and why I use this particular speech to illustrate my point. The President of the United States gave a speech, and out of these 211 words that I used, the speech contained 211 words. Out of these 211 words, you already know 195 words. So, do you think English is still difficult? Do you think you require those difficult words of the dictionary? Do you think your teacher is telling you right when she goes or he goes and tells you to buy a dictionary and read those words as an initial beginner student of English language, spoken English language? I guess that is not right. Still having difficulty believing? Let me give you another source to, you know, give you the confirmation. British Broadcasting Corporation, BBC, they have been relaying news and radio news for a very, very long time. They have also come into the particular sector of educating and improving the English of many of the students. Now, according to BBC, knowing only 800 words, you will be able to understand 75% of the language that is spoken. So, what we started was with 5 lakh words of English dictionary, and we are talking about just 7800 words, which will be approximately 0.16%. That is the only number of words that you require to know and converse in a particular English, gain fluency and master spoken English in a very, very short time. So what are those particular words? Now let me show you the magic. Now, even if you look at that particular 800 words and you feel that those words are difficult, let me give you a comforting particular figure. The British ruled us for 200 years, and many of the English words we already know because of our British ancestry. We also have our MNCs, the big companies, they communicate to us in English. most of the times. The advertisements are in English, the particular messages are in English, the SMSs that come from these companies are in English. English and Hindi are the official languages of India. If you go to a particular court for filing a case, the lawyer will probably draft a particular draft in English. Most of the conversations in the official languages in the offices happen in English. If you look at media, it happens in English. Movies happens in English. Cricket commentary happens in English. So there are enough dosages of English for non-English speaking nation like us. Enough lessons, enough words already have come into our knowledge because of these particular circumstances that we live in. The fact is that in today's date we do not speak Hindi, we speak English. It's a combination of Hindi and English. So many of these words that we are going to discuss today, of those 800 words, you already know. Let me confirm once again, it will be a cakewalk for you when I give you those particular words. Now, my biggest claim over here is, as a beginner of particular language, do not chase these words. Do not go and buy a dictionary and do not go and start memorizing the words. The fact is, as a beginner, for English fluency, if you start reading words, if you start memorizing words, it will rather delay your process. It will not help you master English fluency fast. It will delay your process. Now, fact is, trust me, words that are important will keep on repeating them again and again into your conversations. Those 800 to 1000 words will keep on repeating. If they are important, they will keep on repeating. And if it is not important, they will not repeat. And if they are not repeating, do not go after those words which are not getting repeated. As a beginner, go for words that are actually repeating, and that will help you master fluency in a very, very short period of time. Moving on to the words. Graphically speaking, if you look at it, 2800 to 3000 words are your core daily vocabulary. You can keep on building up to the 6 lakh words. You can become an expert in that. But as a beginner for English fluency, for spoken English, it is not required that you study all those words. Now, before we conclude, let me show you magic. I'll show you the magic of these particular words, of the words that you actually know. Now, these are the words that we are talking about. These are the words that were there in the speech of Barack Obama. The, be, and, of, to. These are the words which compose the 800 to 1000 words. You want to know which are the difficult words out of them? Would, about, which, there, no, more, get, who. These are the words which are difficult. So I guess these words, I'll just be scrolling these words. You can pause the words and have a look at it. I'll be scrolling it in a very, very slow way. These are the words that we are talking about which compose 80% of your daily conversations. Even if you are a normal student, even if you have just cleared your class 6th and you have not studied beyond that, these are the words which you already know. These are the words which the Britishers, the multinational companies, media, cricket and movies have already informed you, have already discussed with you. They have already informed you about these particular words. Just keep on looking at these particular words. Development, political, moment. These are some difficult words. Individual, computer, someone, decision. I'll just keep on scrolling these words. You can pause the video whenever you like to have a note down of these particular words. Please do comment if you want these words so that I can provide them that in the description. These are 1000 words which comprise 80% of your syllabus for English fluency as a beginner of English language. Knowing this 80% of the words, you will be able to deal with 80% of the conversations that happen on a daily basis. You can pause the video if you want to. Now, with that, we have reached the end of this particular presentation on 1000 English words. If you want those words, you can comment in the description below. I'll comment in the comment section below, and I'll be putting those words link in the description of this particular video. Now, this is the particular book that we were talking about. This is the book which has taken me 5 years to write and probably research all the best speakers and the English language experts across the world, the language experts of the world. This book contains the tips, the tricks and the secrets, like the one secret which we talked about, that only 1% of the English speakers know. Just 0.16% is the number of words that you require to do your daily conversations, not beyond that. It is even less than 1%. So there is no reason why you should fear English. English is very, very easy. And if you just keep on staying with whatever we are guiding you with, whatever knowledge we are giving you, I'm absolutely sure your English will improve in less than 30 days. In fact, I am claiming it will be absolutely fluent in 21 days only. Stay with us as we keep on giving you more lessons in the times to come. If you have not liked this particular video, if you have not subscribed to it, please subscribe it. Comment with your feedback. Your feedback is most welcome. It keeps on motivating us. And if you have a friend, if you have somebody whom you think these words, this particular language lessons can help, whose particular spoken English is not very good, and if these words can be shared with them, please do share these particular videos with them so that they can improve their spoken English skills sitting at home. Thank you so much. It was a pleasure interacting with you.